Hello, everyone, and welcome back to League of Legends. Today we are Ash. First time in a long time. Yeah, I like this one. Missed Ash, one of my favorite champions. Probably the first one I ever played, actually. Now that I think about it. Oh, fudge. Really? So we're playing Poro King, and I've just been hit, which is great. Oh, he hit a turret. Not exactly what we're aiming for, but not terrible. Oh, man. Oh, there really is a Heim. Yeah. Oh boy. Nail Joe. Oh man, really? Already? Damn. I know I got hit twice, but still. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, nice shot, Jinxie. Okay. Actually, yeah. Attack speed is not a bad starting build for Ash. Nice. We need 5 hits to get our first go. There we go. There's one hit at least. Oh man. Oh, close. Oh boy. Oh boy. There we go. Alright, let's heal up a little bit here. Doing really well here. The Poro King just helped us take out like a ton of their guys. Okay, now they're gonna be on their way back. Oh boy, not good for me. Not good for me. Whew. Just getting our hits off. That's all we need to do. Also gotta remember to keep using my Q whenever I can. Okay, don't really want to be taking Poro hits, so. Oh boy, lasered. Rough start. Okay, let's see, I'm gonna want this. Off to a really rough start. we go. Oh, nice. I got a kill. I don't know why. I just tried to target my own turret there for a second. Nailed her. Alright. Oh boy. Hit you. Oh boy. Thank you, Lux. Did I get hit? I don't think I did. Oh, it didn't hit anybody. Oh, fudge! Bah! Nice. A little bit of a pushback, hopefully. Oh, or not. Hold up. Oh my god. How did that even... What? What? Okay. Wow, this might be the shortest game of League I've ever played. Oh boy. Okay, that's one of the new champions, right? Oh boy. Oh, Lux. We got your back. Oh man. Oh boy. Thank you. Oh no. Oh no. Ah. Oh my god. Probably should have banned Heimerdinger after all. Okay. And I'm dead. Yeah, no, this is already game. Wow. I mean, we've almost got the Poro King dead at least. But our turret's gone. Holy cow. Oh my god, really? I whiffed? Okay. 9 minute game. Hmm. Wow. Part of me kind of wants to upload this just because how ridiculously quick it was, but at the same time, I feel like that would be woefully underhanded. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna save this recording, but this is not gonna be the upload for the day. There will be another upload of League of Legends today, whenever this comes out. So that's going to do it for this one, though. So thank you all for watching. I hope you've enjoyed all that fun stuff. As always, if you did enjoy, please consider leaving a like or a comment. Any and all feedback is always very much appreciated. Helps me out a ton, and I do always love hearing from you guys. And we'll see you all in the next episode. Bye for now. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to League of Legends. So this is my second attempt at playing Ashe today. I might upload the other attempt ahead of this one, just for comedic effect. Today, we're playing Legend of the Poro King. Oh boy. Okay, might be a little aggressive. Oh boy. Oh, didn't get a hit there. That's unfortunate. Oh, didn't get a hit. Really? Ooh. Okay, that did not go well for us. Oh boy. Oh man. Last time it was always the Jinx too. Oh, this time I don't even have enough money for my first item. Okay, how we doing? Oh boy, I just dove into that Poro. Oh man, I got hit for the last hit. Oh boy. Whoa, fudge. There we go. Good old hit. Oh my god. You wanna come in and try to attack me? I'd be open to it, really. Did I get a hit? I did. Nice. We're only two away. Man, do they ever keep up? Even though they've already got it once. Oh, fudge, man. Gnasis is so annoying. There we go. Okay, gotta remember to hit four as soon as I have the opportunity. Oh, nice. Oh man, we have this turret, I think. Nice. I even got credit. Nice. I got another hit right off the bat. Oh, let me stay away from the hurt people while I'm marked. Fudge. Fudge. Oh boy. Oh man. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Well done. Actually, yeah. You know what? Oh man. So close to our turret, too. Just defend the tower. I assume you mean defend. Oh man, really, buddy? Well done. So much for defend the tower, but nevertheless, it was worth it. Oh boy. Well. That's what you get for getting a little greedy, I guess. Will I hit 1300 before respawning? No, I will not. So we're gonna go here. And I'm gonna save that slot. Recharge time. You know what? Yes. Get the king. Oh man. Ow. 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 Oh man, I was just about to do that too. Oh man, didn't get a hit. Oh, get out of there. Oh. Volley? Volley, what are you doing? What was that? Oh, fudge. Oh, fudge. Too much greed. Too greedy. All right, let's get back. Gigi. Nicely done. Oh, well, not the ideal place to summon it, but on top of an ace is a pretty good time to summon it. Oh! Ow, Jinx! I'm heartbroken. Oh boy. Oh boy. Retreat, retreat, retreat. Damn. They just ran at us. Nicely done. Oh. Damn. Not for very long, though, which is all we need. Man. Oh, fudge. What am I doing? Oh. Wow. Nice. Wow. That was amazing. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm dead. I mean, we're all dead, man. That's gone. Yeah. Yep. Just defend. Yeah. Oh, I'm well aware. Just defend. Got it. Okay, let's get out of there. Oh, fudge. Oh, man. Damn. God damn. Okay, you know what? I'm not making two videos. I'm just tacking this one on top of the other one. Wow. Portal King games are short. Game is still in progress. What? Agree. Wow. More like Chaos Pentasteel. Alright, well, that's gonna have to do it for this one, so thank you all for watching. I hope you've enjoyed all that fun stuff, as always. If you did enjoy, please consider leaving a like or a comment. Any and all feedback is always very much appreciated. It helps me out a ton, and I do always love hearing from you guys, and I will see you all in the next episode. Bye for now.